Alright, I'm here in La Setenta. I'm using a GoPro this time, so the video might be a little different. This is La Setenta, and I'm just going to walk up and down. It's Friday, about 3 p.m. I haven't used this camera for this setup before. This is a GoPro Hero 6. This street at night becomes like a big party street. During the day, it's not too much going on. Mondongo's restaurant is pretty popular. This bar right here at night gets quite busy. It's one of the more popular bars. Not too busy right now. Maybe in like an hour it'll get very busy here. People getting off work, getting off the metro, and then you'll see a lot of people. She wasn't bad looking. Let's run over here. I guess what I could do is make another video on the other side of the street. That was a little Venezuelan spot there. Well, my impressive. It's a very busy street, this cross street here. I believe it's San Juan. Gas station. Camaro. It's a bad time for traffic. Right there's a really good salsa bar called El Tibri. at night this area is very lively. It took a really long time for me to stop here and show you all the places. So I can't do that. Pretty nice over there. At night, these little Chivas buses will go party and stuff like that. You just come here to reserve over there. All right, this is basically the end. It goes a little further, but there's nothing really down there. This is the metro station, Estadio. Yeah, if you want to go to the metro, you just go up there and go to the metro. All right, so this is the end of the video. I hope you guys liked it, and don't forget to subscribe.